I think the Nando's Music Exchange is really important. It's an amazing forum for kids who are interested in music.
I think there's something very special about face-to-face collaboration.
It's very inspiring to be around other creatives. Like, you'll always make better art and you'll always make more art.
The Nando's Music Exchange is a platform for all musicians from four different parts of the world to come together and make music.
Whether you're a singer, rapper, writer, producer, this exchange allows you to collaborate with people from all over the world and to be mentored by artists that are like currently big in the music industry.
Being away in London, this is actually my first solo trip. That's the reason why I essentially applied to be in the Music Challenge. I wanted to meet people from all over the world.
And I was like, yeah, I want to be a part of this whole musical talent community.
The track that we produced is called Play.
It was a club track, it was a party track.
And it ended up being a really big like party track, which I don't think was anybody's genres, but it ended up happening, so we're really pleased.
So our track was called Move Ya. It was a lit track, I must say. I think we worked together really well to bring out a sound that everybody was happy with. Everybody brought what they knew, what they could. I genuinely felt like every single one of those songs within the genres that they were in were good enough for radio.
Feel like you're part of something big, and that straight away puts you in the comfort zone and says, alright, show them what you have to offer. And it's so liberating.